Pensacola. For a dose of Southern culture in a tropical paradise, look no further than Pensacola. This Gulf of Mexico spot, which sits on the Florida Panhandle, is only about 15 miles from the Alabama border, and only a 3-hour drive east of New Orleans, which means the friendliness and hospitality characteristic of the Deep South are found here. But Pensacola's powdery white sands and glittering emerald waters give it an almost Caribbean feel, and we call this combo the best of both worlds. How to save money in Pensacola? Rent a house with a kitchen dining out will be one of the biggest expenses. You can mitigate those costs by renting accommodations with a kitchen, so you can cook your own food. Bring your own beach chairs and umbrellas. Renting beach chairs and umbrellas can cost a pretty penny, so bring your own to save some cash. Book in the off-season. Room rates spike during late spring and summer when spring breakers and family vacationers flock to Pensacola. Book in late fall or winter to score a deal on your room. What to eat? With its Gulf location, Pensacola's dining scene is understandably heavy on fresh seafood, and most restaurants plate local shrimp, oysters, flounder, grouper and more in casual, down-home settings. For instance, Just Fish and Grits is a no-frills spot that earns high marks from recent diners for its simple yet tasty dishes. Getting around Pensacola. The best way to get around Pensacola is by car, especially if you want to bounce between beaches and other toppings to do on your own timetable. If you'd rather rely on public transportation, you can't take an easy 80 bus or seasonal trolley, which operates for free on Santa Rosa Island, but keep in mind that its routes and hours of operation are limited. Taxis are another option, but they're not the most affordable way to get around. Many visitors to Pensacola make the drive from their hometowns to this spot on the Gulf Coast, but you can also fly into Pensacola International Airport BNs, located about 5 miles northeast of the city center. The rental car or a taxi are good options for reaching your accommodations.